All right, I am on the way up to Flattop Mountain. I'm about 30 minutes outside of Anchorage. I caught the shuttle from the downtown bicycle rental, and Pete, the driver, was very nice, super nice guy. Gave us a little tour of the city on our way up here, and we'll see what we can see. And I think we're going that way, and probably up there, and probably up there, and I think we're gonna end up there. Pretty sure. Trail gets steeper from here. You gotta cut through this little fence right here. Apparently. That's the old trail. Alright, so hey, let's check the map here. Please use the new trail. Okay, I guess we're not doing that. I'm gonna go this way for a little further, assuming this is the new trail. Check the map just to make sure this is correct. Alright, so just a few steps further, we're at a junction where this trail going this way is going to be the way we go back. So we're kind of at a lollipop here. And this is, I'm guessing, the new trail that we're supposed to take. that gets us to the top. Difficult trail to Flattop Peak. Yikes. Pretty cool view from here already. Yep. All right. Steel climbing, getting up there in elevation. Looking at some pretty cool views here. Getting up into the clouds. Of course, you know what that means. No views at the top, but I don't care. It's just fun to be out on a trail in Alaska, unguided. Pretty amazing. Getting kind of misty up here. All right, y'all, we're getting serious now. Here we go. we're really up in the clouds now. There is the final trail going to the top. Alright, getting up there, not much more to go. This must be why they call it Flat Top. We are on top now, heading towards the summit flag. We made it! Alright, we did it. Just gonna walk over to this other little peak right here since I have some extra time. Let's see what the view looks like from over here. Looks like it might be starting to rain a little bit, so I would say this is a good time to try and get down off of this mountain. up with that? All right, let's see if I can find the trail leading down. I'm not even sure where it is. I know it's around here somewhere. All right, coming down from the saddle now. Hard part's done already. And now I just gotta run down this mountain and get back to the shuttle before they leave at 4 o'clock. It is 3:24 right now. I should have plenty of time. No problemo. All right, coming back to the junction that we took earlier, and now we're going to take the other part of the lollipop back to the parking lot. It's about 3:30, still got plenty of time to make it back to the van before they leave without me and I'm stuck in Anchorage forever. I may have to consider working remote so that I can stay in Anchorage. That's just a little bit of wishful thinking, maybe. Hoping it happens almost accidentally on purpose. I think we made it. All right. Well, this has been the hike to Flattop in Anchorage, Alaska. So this will be the last video from Alaska. And from here, we go back to the Eastern time zone. So I'll be heading toward the airport after this and flying back to Philly. And it's been fun to be in Alaska. Glad I came. Saw some amazing things. Did some amazing things that I've never done before. And I'm gonna close it out with some memorable photos from my trip. So, cue the photo montage. All right, I'll see you.